Hi children, this is Yogita Anil ma'am, the craft facilitator at Silver Oaks. Today we are going to learn mini flower vase. What is mini flower vase? Mini flower vase means a small vase with tiny flowers. So let us see what we need for that. To make a mini flower vase, we need some color tissues or white tissues, whatever you have. We need a designer scissor, a normal scissor, and the main thing is tiny cups like this, the plastic cup or some cups like this, a magnet and something to fill inside. So let us see how to make the flowers now. You can make flowers like this if you have for the tiara, what you do, no? Those flowers, if you have, you can use those. Otherwise, I will show you how to make tiny flowers. You can take this tissue, cut them into circles with a tissue, with a designer scissor, and then take a string. Cut little like this. Just slight, not the whole thing. Put this in the center and tie it like this. Pull it like this. Hold so that it doesn't move. And then together, like this, and twist it. So this tiny flowers look nice in the vase. Now what you have to do is, if you have a green tape, do off the stem. You can make three or four flowers like this. Now present, I'll make one flower and show you. So this is a small flower. You can even give petals like this, just tiny cuts. So that this is a carnation flower with paper. Small flower. Now I'll show you how to make leaves also. Take this paper. Take small string in between these two sheets, apply little glue and then put this string and leave it like that. Once it is left like that, it dries and then you can make a leaf out of it. So that when you bend it, it will work. So this is a leaf which you can twist to this. And then this is a leaf. Right? Now this vase, this is called green brick, so that it holds. And then this is a magnet which we have to put it like this. You can use these flowers, or you can even use these flowers. Any flowers and these leaves also give a good look. You can use these type of leaves. If you don't have, then you can make these leaves. So these are tiny or mini flower vases. Hope you have enjoyed it. Thank you.